Hello everybody and welcome to another video, and today in this video I'm going to be doing a little short video today because I'm going to just make a nice SkyBlock thing, if you would say. Basically I'll just show you how to make the SkyBlock. So go into creative, we'll just name it Pop, because, you know, we can. And then, you don't really have to put in a seed, but I just put in water for a seed, because, you know, you want water, so type in water for a seed. And then it's just gonna build the awesome terrain. It's building, well, generating world. Okay, then you'll spawn right here. You have to fly up, and then over in this... In this direction, there's gonna be a giant, lake kind of deal. Just generate the terrain, if it will. Okay, there we go. So let's just build it, because you have to build your sky block next to the ocean just for an achievement. So just build it as high as you want. It doesn't matter. And then what you need to do, you need to get, obsidian, you need to get stone, you need to get ores that you're gonna mine, so like that, and this is it for now. I'll put this right here, then you have to make, just keep on doing this, and that's, I can't remember how big you want this to be. You want it to be pretty darn big. I think I need to build this out one more. Or is it two more? Well, let me see. Yep, it's one more. Like so. So this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So yeah. And then we'll put the iron down like this. So then you'll have 6 iron, like so. Cause I actually built the sky thing wrong. So I actually need to do it one more out. Get rid of this. Oh no why I did that. So then basically you just have to do, not like this, and then you'll just fill the rest with stone. Hey, turn down and distance. Oh no, it's at the, I don't know why it's lagging so much. So then you have to fill it in like so, like this beautiful stuff that I'm doing right now. Then you just have to do it one more layer, like this. Nope. Like so. And you'll have 3 layers of it done. Then you need to do one layer, so then it looks like a beautiful, beautiful block. So then, some people just use dirt. I use actual grass. Because, you know, how are you going to get your grass, you know? How are you going to get your grass? So let's put all this grass down. Like so. And boom. And then what you have to do is that you need to get your local gravel. And you need to go 1, 2, 3, break. So then it's 3 on both sides, and break. So it's like this little mouth kind of deal. Then put gravel like that. And then this, just since we're playing two player, we have 2 trees, but the 2 trees are optional. Then you get rid of this and this, and put buckets of water in there. And then you put lava buckets in here. So it looks like this. But then This, you don't have to do this, but I do it so the lava won't, like, go everywhere. So I just put, bone meal everywhere, so then, the fire doesn't spread. But you don't have to do this if you want it to be more of a challenge, but it will spread on the gravel. That's a little thing. But you actually need flowers for a challenge. You need at least a rose and a dandelion for a challenge. So you might actually want to do this. Yeah, never mind. This isn't optional. You have to do it. So basically, there you go. You have your island. And then, when you're done, you can just break the bottom of this. Come on, break, and then boom, boom. So then you have your island up in the sky. Then, no. That can happen. So guys, basically, if you want to know what the challenges are, then like you could play along with us in our series. Or if you really want to know what the challenges are, I'll have just a video telling you what the challenges are, but this was just a little video to tell you how to make the awesome sky island. I hope you enjoyed this little video, you know, just a little video on this, and yeah, just hope you enjoyed it. That wasn't good enough. Come on. Before you can do this. Oh yeah, I forgot. Obsidian can't blow up. So yeah, once again, I hope you found this video interesting, and this was just a short video how to build it. And if you did enjoy, make sure to hit the like button and comment to see if you want like the challenges, and also make sure to subscribe, even though people don't do any of those. And goodbye. I should stop doing that.